The Boots Pharmaceuticals non-contact thermometer lets you measure temperature without contact, so when your baby's ill, there's no need to wake or disturb them. To measure body temperature, first switch on the thermometer using the power button. Then ensure that the body mode setting is selected by clicking mode. For best accuracy, check your child's forehead is free from perspiration and any hair is moved aside. Then simply hold the thermometer 2 to 3 centimetres away from the forehead and press the scan button. The screen will show a happy or unhappy face to indicate whether the temperature reading is normal or raised, and the temperature is displayed within 2 to 30 seconds. You can also adjust how illuminated the display is depending on the darkness of the room, and you can store the last 60 readings to allow you to track your child's temperature changes when they're ill. The Boots non-contact thermometer has clinically proven accuracy, making it just as effective as normal thermometers. It can also be used to measure the temperature of babies' bottles and food, their bathwater and their room, so you only need one thermometer for all their needs. And it's now available at boots.com and larger Boots stores.